This is my sister, Angela.
The one with the gift.
We're gonna talk to your mom, and we're gonna get her back to heaven.
Sell it.
Let's get this over with. I play Angela Sayers. She's 19 years old and she's at Glasgow University with her brother. She has kind of like a strange sibling relationship with her brother where it's kind of frosty, partly because of their mum dying 5 years previous. So it's that funny, I hate you but I love you type relationship. I like to work on instinct, and I think that's how I get myself in the headspace for that. And specifically with something like this, you have to act scared and, you know, frightened or whatever. And I wouldn't know where to start. Whenever I come onto a new set, I see people working in what I would have thought is the normal way. So there's like notes and thought and so much backstory. And I look at people's scripts with notes in them and I just wish that I could do that and I could just be like, yeah. But unfortunately, my brain doesn't really work like that. And so in terms of preparation, for me, it's very much what I'm acting off.
Ange, what's going on?
Jesus Christ. I know this sounds nuts. I have been seeing things.
Yeah, the sets there were incredible. And you really did feel like you were a part of the house, of Mrs. Green's house. It wasn't necessarily like, oh, I'm going from this set to that set to whatever. It was like, this was our home for a week and a half. Scary shit has happened in that house. Little girls were murdered.
I thought if you could hear the voices too, you'd be able to stop them.
Horror fans will love it.